いや、そんな悲しそうな顔してるけど、さっきまであなた、いや、楽しみだとか言ってたじゃないか。
So, well, first of all, Shogo's leaving. That's the first thing that's happening. Shogo's going on holiday with his friend. He's never been abroad before.
海外行くないって言うから、じゃあ俺と一緒に行くか。連れ出す。
They've been planning to go on holiday together for years, but it's never happened, but now it's finally happening.Shogo's going for quite a long time, so...
しばらくいないぜ。
We thought it would be a good chance for me to go somewhere as well. And actually, I have never been on holiday by myself.
でもだって向こうではエイミーたちといいんでしょ。
これ見ようと
思って。あ、どうぞ。
But about a month and a bit ago, my friend from when I used to be studying abroad in Korea came over here and we hung out. And since Korea's right next door,And we've always said, I've always said I want to go, like I want to go again. I haven't been since I lived there. I wanted to go again, and it seemed like the perfect chance because she'd just come over. She was like, hey, do you want to come around and, like, and swap? So I'm going to go to Korea.
Mel's personal channel, you know, I'm sure you know, but it's Amy and Chan. I thought I'd be a little bit sad, but I thought, wait, if I'm not here, I'll go to the show with you.とか言って
そう、でもショーゴー、行け行けって言って
たまあまあまあ、楽しんでください
そう、楽し
みあ、ちなみに今回私の行く国は計3カ国ですウズベキスタン、カザフスタン、キルギス行ってまいりますメルが韓国にいる間と俺が中央アジアにいる間の動画をその交互で一方その頃はメルは一方その頃ショーゴは
楽しく座った急にショーゴ
まあなんかこうなっちゃうからそんな感じで動画を楽しみにしててください
I want to take Shogo to Korea because he's never been This is also why we haven't been yet Because Shogo's like, oh Korea's next door, we can go whenever And so 結局行ったことない
いつでも行けるからね、結局ね行ったことないのよ
だからまあ今度もショーゴを連れて行きたいけど一旦は私だけ
ウズベキスタン、カザフスタン、キルギス韓国編楽しみにしててください